Ok, hola, ¿cómo están? ¿Cómo están? Ah, bene, bene, molto bene. Buono, buono, ci vuole. It's nice to see you all here tonight. Are you ready for some Frank Zappa music? We stayed up all night, making sure that we got it right. Because we're going to give it to you the way you're supposed to have it. Mucho caliente. Perfection, okay? The way it's supposed to be. We're so happy that you're all here tonight. You decided to come here instead of staying home and watching The Simpsons. We're going to reward you for doing that, okay? You might not like The Simpsons anymore, but, oh well, you know, what can I say? Enjoy yourself. We're going to do two sets, a lot of music, all the Zappa music that we know we're going to play for you tonight. Enjoy it and have a good time. Absorb it. Be like a sponge, take it in, and take it home with you. So tomorrow when you wake up, if you feel lonely, you have something to make you feel better, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for Let's Zeppelin! I'm here because of them. You know the... Roberto, do you have any colored lights? Because I have a tan. You don't have any reds or blues? Have any reds or... Ah, there we go. Ah, now you're talking, see? Now I look much healthier, you know? Don Prep. Yes, the Grappler. I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his printing fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. And I said, what?
Look here, brother.
Look here, brother. Who you diving with your closet? Now, who you diving with that closet degree? And he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foamy mule. But he told me right there when the top popped open there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure you and gosh too. I said, what? I said,
look here, brother.
Look here, brother.
Who you jiving with that cosmic degree?
Now who you jiving with that cosmic degree?
Look here, brother.
Look here, brother.
Now don't you waste your time on me.
I mean, who got something else to do?
Thank you.
once in a while you'll see us pause and prepare for the next section of songs. There's a reason for that. And the reason is, this is not the Rolling Stones. This is Zappa. It's intelligent music. I like the Rolling Stones, but only when I'm drinking beer. Or schnapps or something like that. Because I don't have to think. But this is Zappa. This is intelligent music. And for all of you to be here, you must be quite intelligent, otherwise you wouldn't be here. You understand that? Give yourselves a round of applause. Yeah.
Thank you.